It's the end of the day with Ray. Hello, my friends. Man, I am going to tell you a story today. Well, actually, I'm not going to tell the whole story. I'm here with Tim Linsenmeyer, and Tim is the CTO of Clover Imaging Group. And my friends, you know, a couple weeks ago, I showed you some things that Clover was doing that were a surprise to a lot of folks. But today, we want to talk about what Clover's doing from a human impact. How are they impacting human life? And this story, when I heard it last night, got me so damn excited. I said, Tim, we got to share this story. And so, Tim, I'm glad you're here to share the story. But, you know, before we share the story that's really going to get everybody, I mean, really going to grab you, I want to have Tim talk a little bit about what Clover's doing with some AI technology for Clover as a company and how that technology help them do something that's really helping people in the world in a way that's going to really surprise you. So, Tim, give us a little history on this technology that y'all built for your inventory system.
Sure. We're looking for ways to improve operational efficiencies, and we wanted to be able to leverage technology because we're technology first, build versus buy company, and we partner with Microsoft.
Okay.
And we leverage their artificial intelligence machine learning platform in the cloud, and we built several systems in Clover that help manage our distribution centers and optimize where the product is, optimize the replenishment, and dramatically optimize the picking, which allows us to service our customers even better by getting the product out the door faster and in the shortest transit time.
Well, it's all in the picking. So I want you to get in your head, think about a warehouse, and think about individuals going through that warehouse and having to pick product off of pallets, however they do that, put it on the carts, get it over to shipping. And what happened was, so first I got to tell you, you know, Clover Imaging has a super cause that they support. And, you know, what is that cause, Tim? Tell us who that cause is.
Well, we partner with an organization called Gigi's Playhouse.
Okay.
They're the world's largest organization for assisting Down syndrome children and adults.
Okay.
They go start at prenatal all the way through adulthood. Everything is free. Speech therapy, physical therapy, life skills.
Okay.
And they help with employment and finding jobs. It's just a tremendous organization. They have 30 plus organizations around the United States, and they're expanding globally. But just a tremendous organization of all volunteers that are focused on improving the lives of adults with disabilities, babies with disabilities, and their families. It's all a community.
Well, I got to tell you something. So here's where the story gets pretty enlightening. You know, Tim, can you share a little bit of your own personal story and your son, Jeff, with us a little bit about that?
Sure. My son Jeff is 33 years old now.
Okay.
He's has autism.
Okay.
And he was struggling early on in life to talk. I was about 5 or 6 years old that Jeff still wasn't talking, and we were able to get him some help.
Okay.
A very, very amazing woman worked with Jeff for 16 years.
Okay.
And helped Jeff graduate through high school. She was his speech coach, his life coach for all that time. And what's beautiful about her is that as soon as Jeff graduated from high school, she retired. So it was an amazing story. And she was able to help Jeff get jobs. And Jeff is working at Lowe's. He's been there for 13 years now.
What does Jeff do at Lowe's?
He basically restocks the shelves.
Okay.
He replenishes inventory. He cleans up. He helps in lawn and garden a lot, restocking that. And he's just ecstatic and loves his job. He thinks it's the greatest thing ever, the greatest job he's ever had.
Okay, my friend. So I'm building a puzzle for you. So we know that Clover, you know, came up with this great AI intelligence for warehouse management, warehouse picking, with a partnership they have with Microsoft. We know that Clover, you know, supports an organization called Gigi's Playhouse, which helps adults with disabilities, helps adults with disabilities get jobs. You know, it's just a great resource for the community. And then, of course, we have the CTO of Clover that's very, very passionate about special needs kids and children and adults. And all of a sudden, I think it was like the peanut butter and the chocolate kind of crashed. And, you know, tell us the story of how we went from, you know, basically helping Clover improve their warehouse organization and management to helping adults with disabilities. How do we bridge that gap for us?
Well, in our partnership with Gigi's Playhouse,
we
helped them with, you know, a lot of their networking and computer-related stuff because we're right across the street from them. And we realized that we had something special with this technology. And as we were researching the technology, we knew that Microsoft and others had done a lot of research in leveraging speech recognition for adult with disabilities and speaking, right?
Okay.
And we were just at a meeting in Gigi's Playhouse and just talking to them about how we can help them some more. And they said, is there anything you could do to help improve the unemployment rate with adults with disabilities?
Okay.
Because the unemployment rate is significantly higher than the national average, especially for adults with Down syndrome and autism.
Sure.
And I put that challenge to my team. We happened to be going down to our warehouse the next day, and we walked through the warehouse, and we realized that with the optimizations that we put in and the simplification of our process, with just a little bit of tweaking, we felt that adults with autism and Down syndrome could easily work in our warehouse and be able to pick, pack, and ship orders.
Well, it's funny, when Tim was telling me the story, he's thinking, you know, I've sat there and he's thinking, man, my son, his job would be so much easier with this technology. You know, this is awesome. And so right now, you know, in your Ottawa facility, and by the way, folks, we're going to do a special episode at the end of the day with Ray in that Ottawa facility. We're going to see all this in action. But I got to tell you, it's a really passionate, exciting story, and I know that you're extremely passionate about the
cause. Absolutely.
You know, how many adults, disabled adults, do you have right now kind of working with you at Global?
Well, we only have a few.
Okay.
But our goal, when we wanted to help Gigi's Playhouse out and help organizations, adults with disabilities, find meaningful employment, we realized that Clover is not the answer.
Sure.
We have so many facilities, even if we took it globally in our global facility.
You won't move the needle.
We would not move the needle on improving the unemployment rate with adults with disabilities. So we developed a solution that we use, and that we're going to be offering that to any manufacturer, any distributor, any organization that has a warehouse, that has a diversity program where they're open to hiring adults with disabilities. And our system that we're going to be giving away is going to allow them to hire adults with disabilities with minimal training, with minimal guidance, with minimal job coaches or assistants walking by with them, and allow them to work independently, feeling empowered.
Well, I got to tell you, my friends, you know, when you hear stories like this, it's amazing. Obviously, corporations, you know, should be good stewards in their community. And, you know, Clover, they work hard for the environment. They're working hard to, you know, help even in the human component of this. And it's an interesting story. I can't wait to go to that warehouse
and
hear more about it.
And
I know it's passionate for you. So, my friends, I got to tell you, stick around, because in a few weeks we're going to share that story out of Ottawa. And I'm going to end this like I always do. Status quo is the killer of all that will be invented. Don't get stuck in status quo. Thank you so much, Tim.
Thank you, Ray. I enjoyed it. Thank you so much. Yep.